同学们好，今天我们学 Where shall we meet? We are going to learn the word to meet and how to form the structure of arranging a meetup. For some of you, you will be able to include the relative position words in these sentences, or even both the time and relative position words in the sentences of arranging a meetup. First,This is the word for to meet up. Do you know how to say the word? I'm sure that you can recognize both characters. The first one is 见in 再见. Second one is 面in 面包. Okay, so 见面. 跟我说见面. Okay, 见面 means to meet up. 好. So,First, can you think of any characters that has 见 as part of it? We know 见 is a part of the word 再见 because 见 means to see and 再 means again. So 再见 is see again, which is to see you, basically. And what about a character that has 见 in it? Can you think of any? Okay, actually, it is in the word 电视 TV. So, 视 means vision. It does make sense because 见 means to see and 视 that has the word, the character see in it, it means vision. And 电 means electric or electronic. So, it is television, 电视. Okay, 好. So, that is the 见. What about the 面? Can you think of any words that has 面 as part of it? As we just mentioned, we have 面包. We also have 对面, which is the word we learned recently, opposite. We said 面 means side or face. So 对面 is the opposite side.面条so that is noodles, because 面 also means flour or wheat, flour. 好，跟我读，见面，见面。OK, 看，我们在邮局见面，什么意思？We meet at the post office. So, 在邮局 at the post office, 见面 to meet. It is still following the same pattern as people, I mean subject, place and verb. So, the place is always before the verb. So, to say to meet at somewhere, you actually just need to say the people, 在 somewhere, the place, 见面. Okay, people 在 somewhere.见面。好，想一想中文怎么说 We meet at the cinema. Okay, so you just need to put the place as cinema. So altogether it is 我们在电影院见面。好，我们在电影院见面。Okay, 想一想中文怎么说、Mom and Dad meet at the school. 中文怎么说 Mom and Dad meet at school. 好，应该是妈妈和爸爸在学校见面。So, Mom and Dad meet at school. 妈妈和爸爸在学校见面。 Okay. Now, we want to extend the sentence a bit. We want to add a relative position. Which side of the place that we are meeting? We say, oh, we are meeting at the post office, but imagine it's got the front door, the back door, the left side, and the right side. Where exactly? So, we can add to the right of the post office.To make it more accurate or make it clearer. 好，想一想中文怎么说？ 我们在邮局右边见面。 Okay, so very, very important is that in Chinese, you don't put the right position word before the verb, before the place, as you normally do in English. You need to first say the central location, in this case, is the post office, and then say where or which side of it. And in this case, it is the right side. So, 邮局右边 means to the right of the post office. And the sentence is, 我们在邮局右边见面。Okay, so to say to meet at somewhere certain side, you will say people, 在, and the place and its relative position word, 见面。好，怎么说 ？We meet at the front of the cinema. So it should be 我在 cinema front side, and then 见面。So it should be.我们在电影院前边见面。答对了吗？ Did you get it right? 我们在电影院前边见面。好。Now, I want to stretch you even further. We can add a time in this sentence. We can tell each other,Not only the place where we meet, the side of it, we can also tell each other what time we are going to meet. For example, we meet to the right of the post office at 8 o'clock. Now, 中文怎么说 8 o'clock and where do you put it in a sentence? So I'm sure many of you already come up with this idea of having 8 o'clock right after we.And then keep the rest of structure as we learned in the previous slide. So it should be 我们八点在邮局右边见面。Okay, so basically to say to meet at somewhere certain side at certain time, you just need to say the people and then the time.And then the place and its relative position word, and 见面. Okay, now I hope it makes sense. So, people, time, 在, the place and which side of it, and then 见面. Now, 中文怎么说? We are meeting up at 7 o'clock next to the train station.好。I hope you've got it. 我们七点在火车站旁边见面。答对了吗? Did you get it right? 我们七点在火车站旁边见面。Okay, 在火车站旁边 means next to the train station. 好。Write down the new word in your book, 见面, to meet up. And also write down the grammar structure below, including the example in Chinese and its English translation. I'm going to tell you the English translation after you finish the slide. Don't forget that you also have the extension here. 暂停, you can pause the video and finish.好，继续 carry on. So the example here, 我们十点在公园后边见面 means we 10 o'clock at the back of the park. 10 o'clock to meet.So it means we are meeting or we meet at the back of the park at 10 o'clock. 答对了吗? Did you get it right? extension, write out the time and the place that people are meeting up in English. So the first sentence, 他们11:20在银行右边见面。11:20, okay, that's the time. 在银行右边, to the right of the bank, that's the place. Okay, so the second sentence, 妈妈和爸爸晚上8:30在饭馆前边见面。Time, 晚上8:30。And the place, 在饭馆前边, in the front of the restaurant. 在饭馆前边。OK, 答对了吗? Did you get it right? 很好。好。打开书第47页,练习五。Turn to page 47, exercise 5. Read the online chat and answer the questions in English. You can pause the video and write the answers in your book. Okay, 继续对答案。Let's check the answers. 拿出绿笔。好, first, what has Mei proposed them to do over the weekend? 美美。You can find her here. And this person is 雪英。Okay, 美美说，星期六去买东西吗？ Okay, are we going shopping on Saturday? Go shopping, 买东西。And then where has 美美 suggested they meet up? So 雪英 asks 在哪儿见面， where do we meet up? And 美美 said, 天一公园大门，好吗？好吗？ Is it okay?So, 大门, we have a new word here, which means the main gate. 大门, big door, so that's the main gate. And the name of the park is Tianyi. So, at the gate of the Tianyi Park. Where is the place according to Mei Mei? So, 雪英asks, so, Tianyi Park 在哪儿? Mei Mei 说在电影院对面。Okay, so the place of the Tianyi Park is...Opposite of the cinema, 在电影院对面。So, let me write the number of the answers. 嗯，对不起 ,that's 二三。四, how are they going to get to the shops? So, 雪英 is the one always asks questions. Now she asks, 怎么, how? So, 怎么去商店, how to go to the shops? So, this part is a new word.从 means to, so 从 means from, 从公园 means from the park. So how do we go to the shops from the park? 我们怎么从公园去商店? And 美美 said, 坐公共汽车去,公共汽车 by bus. And 雪英 agrees, 好, so this one is by bus. 5. What time are they going to meet up?雪英 again asks 几点? And Mei Mei said 11:00. 雪英 agrees 好。So it should be 11 o'clock. 答对了吗?非常好。Finally, we have some translation. 翻译。好, you can pause the video and write out the answers in your book. Translate into Chinese. This one is the extension. 好。对答案 The first one, we are meeting up in front of the cinema. 我们在电影院前边见面。好, let me highlight the part. 我们在电影院前边见面。二, they are meeting up next to the library at 6:30. 他们6:30在图书馆旁边见面。三, we are meeting up at 8 o'clock in the morning to the left of the sports center, and I like going to the sports center because I like to play football. 我们上午八点 or 早上, this part could be 早上, both correct. 我们早上八点在运动中心左边见面。我喜欢去运动中心，因为我喜欢踢足球。好，四。They are meeting at 3:50 in the afternoon opposite the shop because they would like to go shopping. Would like to. 怎么说？ Okay, 想。Would like to is 想。好，这句话 in Chinese. 他们下午三点五十分在商店对面见面。Okay, the time 下午三点五十分。The place 在商店对面。And then to meet 见面，因为他们想买东西。They would like to go shopping. 他们想买东西。好，答对了吗？非常好。Now I hope you have learned how to arrange a meeting and will confidently arrange meeting ups with people, friends, family, in Chinese. 同学们再见。